so long as ye both shall live.
I will